what I was trying to get out of it is just felt I was too young to be in the type of pain that I was in. And I was looking ahead at golfing 10 years from now, or going for hikes or going for walks and everything, where all of that was starting to be limited. It's amazing what happens from day one through in the progression you see each and every day.